response, well, obviously, Shakespeare, the first brass stamp with a quote on it from Macbeth. This is called Echo. What are we led to believe? What are the issues? A tissue of lies we are fed until our death. Death is a given. What's in between is meaningless unless we face up and confess. Give nothing less than our best. One word is all it takes to communicate, to remonstrate, to demonstrate the power. What's done is done. It can't be undone. The future? In this life there are no certainties. Remembered for eternity, there is always a possibility to reiterate past mistakes filled with hate. Don't be swayed by prophecies of destinies spoken as truths. Know your own mind, so when the time comes, what's written is a true reflection, not someone else's fiction. When all the blood has drained away and all that's left are bare bones of life, no amount of water and air can aid the resurrection, wash away the sins. When the final curtain is pulled on this act in the play they call life, and all that's left is a dusty shadow, let hope be the light that burns brightly, the perfect symmetry of the Trinity in the mirror you hold up. Let mind, body, and soul be the manifestation.